Wildest Dreams, would we wish for yet another Wildest Dreams video by Taylor Swift. And in true Taylor fashion, she just pulled through with a stunning stripped-down Serenade. The lyrics, her vocals, those acoustic vibes, you guys, I'm telling you, this version of Wildest Dreams is literally straight out of a fairy tale. To celebrate her attendance record-breaking exhibit at the Grammy Museum, in true Taylor Swift fashion, she performed a stripped-down version of Wildest Dreams in a video recorded in September of last year, but released this week.
Wildest Dreams,
channeled her inner Ryan Adams with the stripped-down version of her fifth single in an intimate setting, and it's safe to say she blew everyone away with her raw talent. But then again, are we really surprised? And speaking of our wildest dreams and fairy tale endings and all that stuff, the rumor mill began flying high yesterday with word that Taylor and her boyfriend, Calvin Harris, had begun living together while her house was being renovated. After much speculation and a slight social media freakout, sources officially came clean, saying that, quote, they are absolutely not living together. Although they did spend the holidays together with Taylor's family, including her brother Austin in Vail, Colorado. And after that, during Calvin's performance at the Omnia nightclub in Vegas. Another source also revealed that the two are happy and in no rush to settle down. So now that we know the truth about all these rumors and everyone is happy, I want to know all your thoughts on Taylor's stripped down performance of Wildest Dreams, and let me know if you think this whole Taven living together situation could, you know, pan out someday. Honestly, I love Taven. I ship them so hard, and I really hope they end up together. I just love them. They're my OTP. But so get the conversation going right down here in the comment section below, and after that, don't forget to click right over here to check out 6 amazing Taylor Swift fan moments of 2015. Plus, you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at @_TiffanyTaylor. Thanks so much for hanging out with me right here on Clevver News. I'm your host, Tiffany Taylor, and I'll see you next time. And then click to the left to check out some of the most shocking celeb breakups on a DHR recap, and click to the right to check out 5 crazy beauty pageant hacks.